morning, everyone. We're pulling into Key West. I don't know what we're doing right now. It feels like we're stopped, but we made it to our first stop. And I don't know if you can hear on here, but there's roosters crowing everywhere, and I love it. I miss it. I miss my chickies. Hey, we're getting off the boat in Key West. This is it. Nice. Take a picture.
Thank you.
Get our picture taken.
Oh crap, where is it? There, okay. It says, when you step off the boat, call us and go to the Hyatt Hotel in Crete.
We're getting them now, call us when you get back.
Morning, Jim.
Emergency?
Yes, ma'am. Okay.
Can you
give me a copy of the stuff?
Darla's driving. Lord help us.
Woohoo!
And then
I can get all three of us in here.
Great.
We're driving. Darla's driving in Key West. Going
scary.
To the southernmost point. Here we go.
Room so we can like put if you have bags or something. Yeah, well, I know, I was like, I don't think I can move it up any further.
It's a cool shirt.
My knees will be bruised, but it's alright.
Should have sat up front.
I think she's thinking the safest place for her with speed dragons in the back. Well, if she would keep it straight. She's like bicycling like this. Hey, what's that? Bloody Mary.
There's Darla's place over
there. Bahama Village.
Yeah, that looks cool.
All right, I go.
We're going.
was cool. Little train trolley.
Oh yeah, the hop on, hop off. I think that was for $30 or something.
$30?
$20.
Like for all day or something?
Something like that, yeah. I'm gonna drive like a local.
Yeah.
You like that? I'm like, screw you, folks.
The Air Force Base.
Let's go around the corner, see if there's anything over there.
I think we're here.
And it actually goes faster than what it was.
Okay. We get no farther.
Hello.
Yeah, look at
the street.
All the people lined up to take a picture. Where do we park this thing?
That's where I'm going.
May pop up. Today. Just started it up and moving us sideways, and we're getting ready to take off. We'll be at Cozumel in the morning. Gonna take a nap, and then it's elegant dinner night, so we gotta doll up and look pretty for a fancy dinner. That's about it for today. So apparently we have to back the ship all the way out there somewhere in between these islands and the port. So I think that's our little guide ship thing out there that keeps everybody away from us. But yeah, we're gonna back out through there. And from there, I don't know.
To open sea.
Into open sea, yep. Off to Cozumel. Be there in the morning. Okay, I was wrong. Now we're turning around in the middle out here. And then, I guess take off that way. I guess he's not backing out all the way. Look at all the parasailers.
Five of them. Six.
That would be fun. I'd like to do that.
Just off the coast of Florida into power lines.
Yeah. I'm kidding. Wouldn't mind living over there.
Mm-hmm.
On your own private little island. No road to get to it. Just take your boat into town. Marina type thing.
There's a little private beach over there.
Yep. Their own little private beach. I could handle that. And we're swinging around over here to the port. Port might be on this side by the time we get swung around. He's turned on the jets. Here we go. And we got off the boat over there.
Yeah.
So we pretty much turned all the way around. Headed out. Oh, here we go. That's cool. Feel it moving a little bit. We just came from right there.
The ship was longer than the
pier. Yeah, the ship was longer than the pier. That's where we came from. I'm gonna go take a nap.
Yeah.
That'd be cool to ride on one of those.
I feel like a pirate on this.
Yes, bye Key West. We'll miss you until we meet again someday.
I can stay longer.
Yeah, that would be nice.
And drink at Papa nice. Joe's.
Oh, there you go. Sounds good. So I'm up for my nap. Land to be seen anywhere. Ocean and one ship way out there. We're picking up some water. We're cruising on the Cosmo. Ready to go get ready for dinner tonight. That's about it for now. So we're done with dinner and got out of our fancy clothes. And now we're headed down the long hallway to the front of the boat to go to a show. So we're gonna check that out and go to a movie tonight on deck. And that's probably about it.
I'm gonna need you. deck is going to dump there. Check your troubles at the door, be sure to pay for them. Forget that they're on the floor.